This is an example of a both bone forearm fracture. If this happens in kids, we can usually just straighten out the bone and treat it in a cast, but if it happens in adults, a plate and screws is required.